Every 4 years, the nations of Europe turn their attention to figuring out which country has the best national soccer team. The current format allows 16 squads to fight for the Henri Delaunay Cup, the biggest prize in European soccer. The original design debuted shortly before the first edition of the tournament in 1960. Manufactured by the Tribelon goldsmith, it remained in the possession of French jewelry company, Art Hughes Bertrand. The trophy remained the same for nearly 50 years. The UEFA made the decision to update the design prior to the 2008 tournament in Switzerland and Austria. The Spanish lifted the trophy that July, 17 inches taller and 5 pounds heavier than the original conceived by Pierre Delaunay, the son of its namesake, in 1958.